stuck with Macrocosmos for the last one, which actually is kind of interesting because it's secretly the one that I wanted to begin with. So
whether I win or lose today, I got Amazon it. So
for a quick recap, this is a Yu-Gi-Oh! Skill set, which means we have smaller deck sizes, fewer zones, and less life points. We also get different skill cards to power up our strategy.
I recognize the artwork of that. Ancient Ruler Rises. This works with the first, second, and third sarcophagus strategy.
I was just saying, like, they're over here.
There's a whole scale for it.
Oh my god. So for those of you who don't know, I don't play Speed Duel a lot. I did not know that we had 4,000 life points, and I didn't know it was a 30-card deck. And Archon, they paid mandatorily. It was good while it lasted, y'all.
Can you imagine if this jumped out at you and it beat you down because 1,800?
I'm excited about Cosmos. I'm excited about and Amazon is going to be just like attack everything.
We decided to play round robin style, so everybody plays everybody else to see who's the best Shadow Rider. It's available this week for just $30. All right, rules begin.
Take this.
I know an eternity. There you go. There's your story of the protector of the people. They call them the Monkey Man.
You ready?
Spooky. Do you know my mother's name? Do you know any of their names?
We need to fight. For all of us.
Monkey Man. Rated R.
Normal summon. Hang on, wait, I can't even do that. Oh, I'm gonna pass turn. I can't even do that.
Start of my turn, I'll put this thing over. Yeah,
so
my skill is Victory of the Shadow Riders. When this skill at the start of my turn.
Question.
That means before or after draw phase?
Before.
So when this skill is activated, I add one Uriah, Hamon, or Raziel from my deck to my hand. Yeah. And it also says once per turn, I can discard one card and special summon one fiend monster with zero attack and defense from my graveyard.
Okay. Oh, okay. Looks like the actual spell card, the continuous spell.
Well, now I will draw for turn.
And you still draw? Wow!
I draw one less at the beginning of the duel. That's fine.
Wow.
I will start my turn by activating Allure of Darkness. I will draw two cards.
Chain edge blossom.
Jeez.
I'm sorry.
See, he almost made me say the no word.
What?
I will draw two cards.
Now do that. I'll banish Dark Summon Priest.
Oh, God damn it. Good. Alright.
I'll activate Fallen Paradise.
What's that do?
My opponent cannot target Uriah, Hamon, or Raviel, or. It's not an armor light in this deck. In my monster zone with card effects, also those monsters cannot be destroyed by opponent's card effects while I control them. If I control either one of the three, or the one I don't have, in my monster zone, I can draw two cards. That ain't any point.